She's fast. Look at her. She wants to go out. No? You see, she got in a butt war with him because she wanted to do her own thing. She wants to go out, and I'm not letting her out. So she did the side pass to try to go to the gate. I'm just riding her in here. She is, like, very peppy. She's very peppy, and she's very non-listening. He might try to kick now that she's gotten him upset. Yeah, you're a good boy. Be a good boy, sir. Yeah, I was going to take them to the field, as in the previous video, and you go this way. There you go. Go. Good girl. Go. Itchy. It's got an itch. Okay, Mrs. Itchy Flanks. Mrs. Itchy Flanks. So, yeah, they have one hand on her, and she's, like, very hyper. Which is nice to ride a nice, willing, revved up, nice horse. Here, come here. Woo! She dropped her head, then she picked it up and almost scraped it on that edge. Come here. You're okay. You're okay. You're okay, my girl. My sweet girl. Yeah. Okay. So, let's see how it goes. Willing to go. That's, at least that's nice. You stand right there. No, no, nope, nope, no. You gotta stand right here. You gotta stand right up here. Stand. Okay, stand right there. Stand. I try to open the gate without her walking up. You stand. I don't know how to get her to really stay there. She wants to just follow me out. Stop. No, you stand. You stand. Good girl. Okay, so I need her to move her butt over. Come on, move your butt. There. Good job. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Alright, so she stood. Nice. Alright, let's try to back up. Back up and we'll go out. Come on. I got brakes. Alright, so we're just gonna go to the round pen. Don't pin your ears at her. Curious. Just walk. I know this probably hurts your feet. Brew. He's being stubborn and not coming. Okay, so we're just gonna go like we always do around here first. Come on. Come. Okay. I got a stubborn pony on my hands. I got one that wants to race off and another one that just wants to stand. Come here. chill out. Hi, Bando. Stan. Good girl. Some of these horses are not nice. They'll come up to the fence, and I don't like that, and I don't want her near there. You relax. You're relaxed. So, yeah, she's very hyper. There's no way we're going on the hay field today. We're just gonna try here. No. No, no. Back up. Relax. Relax. Here. Come on. You're relaxed. You don't need to interchange. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Okay, so I want her to just settle down. Take her where she's comfortable. I know, you're a comfy in here. Come on. Go in there. Come here. You try not to pinch my fingers in the gate again. Come, settle down. I gotta walk her all the way around because I got him. So we make wide turns. Yeah. You are so crazy today. Jamie. Okay, you gotta walk up to the gate. She's like, fuck that. I am not going in there again. We are going on the hay field, mommy, and that's it. Oh, no, we're not. Walk up one step. Step. Good girl. Step to the side. Step to the side. Step. You didn't get hurt by the gate. I did. And you're fine. There's nothing out there. You're safe. Oh! She loves to back up fast. Okay. Yeah, you settle down, you. Move up. Okay, you need some hay? You need some grass? Put your head down. Let her have some grass. Put your head down. Put your head down and have some grass. You have some grass. There you go. That's going to help her to settle down. She'll chew and then she'll get, like, settled down. Yo, there's a carrot right there. Right there's a carrot. I see a carrot. She's very, very nervous. Okay. Okay, pick your head up. Come on. We got to get in here. No, we got to get in here. Come on, Poppy. Yeah, we're going in here. We're going in there. Get in there. I'm going to have to approach it a different way. Side pass in. Good. Good girl. Side pass in. Okay. Good girl. Stand. Okay. We're going to go in here and you're going to listen. Come on. There you go. Okay. Fru's not coming. Fru! Okay, we're losing him. We're losing him. You're fine. Poppy, get your butt in here. Wake up. Get in here. Get in here. Oh my god, he's like not listening today. Being a butthead. So now my cords are all loose. Nothing's hooked. That's not safe. Stop. Feels like something's biting my forehead. You stop right now. We're gonna shut the gate. Here. And we're gonna shut the gate properly so I don't get my finger pinched in it again. You're gonna get lessened today. Good girl. Scooch up, you can't help. Scooch up. Good girl. Okay, I need you to move up. Again. Come, move up. Walk up. Pony, walk up. Good girl. Okay. Step up. I'm trying to do this without catching my hand in there again. Okay, now. This is like, because it's chillier out today, she's a little spookier. I'm gonna get the excess baggage off of me right now, which is him. I'll let you Okay, go find your grass. Okay, Mare, go. She's like stepping on the cord here. So I gotta fix it. Yeah, it's just, these things go wrong, and you guys have seen smooth sailing for so long. So when you see me having like a really tough time here, it's because that's how it would go. I mean, it's not gonna be perfect every single time I go out and ride. You know? She's nervous. I'm gonna let her just eat for a minute and just acclimate to being down here in a different environment. I'm just gonna walk her around. Okay, so it took us 11 minutes to get down here. I mean, because it wasn't going well, you know? Walk nice. Come on. You're gonna walk nice. I wanna just try to just feel her out, keep her to the side. We're gonna start things at the walk first. I'm not gonna go any faster than I feel like I wanna handle her. I have not cantered her in so long because she's so hyper. Yeah, there's birds over there. I didn't say stop. Come on. I want her to listen to me is what this is all about here. And she had some hay for breakfast. But this is the thing. We want to go out here and walk to there. But I can't do that. There's critters out there. There's gunshots. I got a horsey that has a mind of her own at 7 years old. And the green broke, so nobody really took the time to go past breaking her out. I've been working on her for a year and a half.